Welcome to Bregenz Bahnhof, located in Vorarlberg, the westernmost state of Austria. The original station began construction in 1870, although this was demolished 30 years ago, in 1989, before the station was rebuilt 500 meters west of the original location. Looks like the workers haven't finished placing the route maps. Let's place a missing one while you wait. There are more route tasks to discover. Make sure to apply more route maps, fix snow hide poles, and collect chocolate bars and Tyrolean hats. Your colleague, David Meyerhofer, would like to speak to you. Take a seat. The train is just about to leave. The Vorarlberg Railway was first proposed by railway entrepreneur Karl Ganal in 1847, when he recognized the necessity for a railway in the area. He would go on to pay for much of the preliminary work out of his own pocket. Construction began in 1870 and met many delays due to needing approval from all the neighboring states in the area. Finally, in 1872, public services began between Bludenz and Lochau. Shortly after, in 1873, connections to the wider Austrian railway network were completed, and services between Zurich in Switzerland and Munich in Germany would use this line. In 1954, electrification work on the line was completed, although electric trains couldn't pass into the German rail network. This meant passengers and international services to Germany had to change to a diesel service in Lindau. Take the train to Austria. Spanning cross-border, the busy Vorarlberg S-Bahn line shuttles from quaint German island life to the foothills of the Austrian Alps. All new and bustling OBB traffic awaits in Train Sim World.